guys, Alicia Strickland with Excel Wellness Studio. I'm here today to share some fitness tips for the holiday season. It's easy to get caught up in your obligations for the holidays and then put your health and fitness goals on the shelf. My first tip for you today is to schedule your workouts and your meal planning and your food prepping in your phone calendar. That way you have no surprises, it pops up as an alert, and then it reminds you of what you have set for your week. My second tip that I have for you today is to set attainable goals for after the season is over. That way you're less likely to skip on workouts and to overeat at holiday parties or events. It doesn't necessarily have to be weight loss goals. You could do maintain where you're at until the holidays are over, or work on your strength gains or muscle building or even flexibility or movement. My last tip that I have for you today is to, instead of doing long workouts throughout your week, you can do short bursts of cardio throughout your day. So exercises like mountain climbers, burpees, planks, push-ups, squats, lunges, stuff like that are great examples. You can do these for 2 to 3 minutes, 3 to 4 times a day, and that's gonna boost your calorie burn and even your mood. If you're too busy at work to do these, or if you're too embarrassed to do it at work, make sure you get them in the morning or over your lunch break or even in the evening. So that's all I have for you today, and happy holidays.